Hi friends, welcome to our channel SmartCast. Today we are going to see how to install car bumper guards. So these are the four bumper guards which I brought it from online, which has good silver chrome finish. Let's go and install them. First, clean the face of the corners with a soft cloth and use some cleaning agent if required. The bumper guard comes with two-way stickers. Gently peel off the cover on the sticker and paste it on the corners. Once it is peeled off, so where to paste it? So use the horizontal line and vertical line as references. Paste the bumper guard parallel to the horizontal line and starting from the vertical line as shown in the video. Ensure it is pasted correctly. Once it is pasted, press it hard until it sticks better. Similarly, clean the back surface and paste it parallel to the horizontal line as shown. So it should cover half part at the rear and half part at the side. So here also press it hard until it sticks better. So you should paste the similar way on the other two sides as well. So once it is pasted, this is how the bumper guards looks like. I hope this is very easy to install for you. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel SmartCast. Thank you.